I just need to do some putting drills. In my opinion, I just need to putt with a little more confidence on the back nine that I didn't do today. Made a couple of mental errors towards the fag end of the front nine, and that just got me a little unsettled on the greens. Putted pretty well the first 27 holes that I played, so I don't see any reason why I can't putt well the next two
get
days.
Back.
You saw the back nine. The front nine was pretty good. I made one small mental error on the seventh hole. I should have made. I had a 4 foot of a birdie that I missed, and on the ninth I didn't get up and down from the front left front edge of the green. So. I mean, that round of 70 feels like, I don't want to go there. This is like a 80 today.
But you gave yourself a lot of opportunities.
Well, I shouldn't have shot worse than 65. If my mom putted, she would have shot 65. That's how badly I played on the back nine today. I mean, I hit the ball as good as anybody. I don't see how, it's shocking that I'm not double digits under par, not even close to it in fact.